There's a recent book that is really good at helping you understand how to tell a story and how to make it so that people find it interesting and useful. It's by Stephen Pressfield, who wrote The War of Art and Bagger Vance and all these things. And the title alone is a great lesson. It's called Nobody Wants to Read Your Shit.